हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? गुड, ओके. सो वेलकम टू माय थर्ड लेक्चर, ग्रेड 6, टॉपिक फूड एंड इट्स सोर्सेस. आई होप माय प्रीवियस लेक्चर इज क्लियर टू यू. सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस रेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर. सो फूड फ्रॉम एनिमल, एज आई टोल्ड यू, वी आर गेटिंग फूड फ्रॉम प्लांट्स एज वेल एज एनिमल. So animal provide us food with a variety of the product such as milk, meat, egg, honey, which we eat as a food. In the figure you can see that there are some item obtained from the animal sources. So first is the milk. Cow, goat, buffalo are some common animal that give us milk. Milk producing animal are called as milch animal. Milk and its products such as a paneer, butter, cream, cheese, these are commonly called the dairy product. After that, second is the egg. Hen, ducks are some of the birds that give us egg. These birds are called poultry birds. Then meat. Meat mainly come from hen, goat, sheep and duck. A large population of the world that is basically depend on the meat. Then fish. Many kind of fish are also eaten as the food by a large population of the world. Then honey. Bee collect a nectar, which is a sweet liquid, from the flower and convert it into a thick sweet liquid called honey. Honey is collected and stored for use throughout the year. We use honey as a natural sweetener as well as it has some medicinal property. After that, on the basis of the food habit, there are three categories. As I told you earlier, three categories are there: herbivores, carnivores and omnivores. Herbivores are those animals that eat only plant. Example, cow, goat, sheep, buffalo, elephants. These are the few examples of herbivores animal. These animals have a sharp cutting teeth in front and big and wide grinding teeth at the back. As you can see in the figure, front teeth of the horse. Many birds such as a parrot, pigeon, eat only the seeds. These birds have a hard and pointed beak to eat the food. Insects such as a butterfly, honeybee, they basically feed on the nectar of the flower. These insects have special mouth part called proboscis. These help to insect to suck the nectar from the flower. Caterpillar, grasshopper, beetle, they mainly feed on the tender leaves. After that, we will discuss carnivores. So carnivores that eat flesh of the other animal. Example, lion, leopards, tiger, these are the examples. These animals have long and sharp pointed teeth for tearing the flesh. In the figure, you can see pointed teeth of a lion. Frog have a long sticky tongue to catch the insects. Then omnivores, animal that eat both plant as well as other animal. Example, human, bear, hedgehog, rat, these are the example of omnivores. There are some other group in which animal are grouped according to their food they eat. So first is scavenger, animal or bird that feed mainly on remain of dead and decaying organism. These are called scavenger. They help in cleaning the environment. Otherwise, the remain of that animal would emit foul smell and give it rise to many diseases. Vultures, crow, foxes, hyenas, these are the scavenger. In the figure, 1.13 shows a hyenas and the vulture feeding on a dead animal. The next is the parasites. Parasites are that organism depend on a life on or inside the body of other living organism. That organism is known as host. are called parasite. Parasite usually harm the host. Example, mosquitoes, leech, hookworm, tapeworm, as you can see in the figure. Then decomposer, organism that break down dead and decaying plant and animal matter are called decomposer. Decomposer basically play a important role in recycling of nutrient and keeping the environment clean. Bacteria and fungi are the few example of the decomposer. After that, food chain. So food chain is how living organism depend on each other for their food. It tell us who eat whom. Plants make their own food are called producer. They form the first level of any food chain. Animal depend on the plant for their food and requirement. These are called consumer. And consumer are further classified as primary consumer, secondary consumer, tertiary consumer, and so on. Herbivores such as a rabbit that eat plant are called primary consumer. And those animal who eat primary consumer known as secondary consumer. And secondary consumer are in turn eating by the tertiary consumer. In the environment, there are so many food chain which are coexist. And organism can be a part of more than one food chain. This network of interconnected food chain is called the food web. As you can see in the figure, there are so many food chain which are interconnected to each other. That's why it is food web. Now, concept map. So as I told you, sources of food, there are two sources, plant as well as animal. From the plant, root is also as taking as a food, example carrot and turnip, stem ginger and turmeric, leaves spinach and coriander, flower broccoli and cauliflower, fruits apple, vegetable, seeds cereal and pulses. And in animal, there are milk product, meat and the egg. So your first chapter is completed. In the next video, we will discuss about the second chapter. Till then, stay at home, stay safe and be happy. If you have any doubt, then you can ask on my WhatsApp number. Till then, thank you.